And we'll start today off in our brand new Jammies with a little bit of racing. How's that sound? Starting the day off with brand new Jammies. You know, they give us these pajamas and you never see anybody in them. I mean, because it doesn't make any sense to go racing in pajamas. So why not? Just to throw people off. I always say it's the weirdest dress seems to win. Let's go that way. Let's see if we can get weird. Hey, we've got customs. Let's go custom RE7B. Let's put me in a green biker suit. I guess we can unweird ourselves and go Red Jack Cranley on this. What other stuff do we have? Black biker suit. Yeah, Jammies. We're going weird. Let's see, did we out weird everybody? Everybody's in racing suits. Oh, we got a cat person. An owl person. He's ready for winter. That's a good deal. That's ready. Look, they're ready for winter kind of thing. This would be a big race. Let's not keep them waiting. As we pajamify. Ooh, and it's non-contact. That is very good. Of course, I have no excuse if I lose. First race of the day, that's what we'll blame if we ignore the cars. They're not there. They're in your head. Now, I found an interesting thing out watching the Brophy 1322 channel, is this particular car doesn't get a traction bonus from its spoiler. You can't get a traction bonus from the spoiler. What it has is a downforce bonus from driving faster. So the faster you drive, the better it handles. Which means I'm going to push this one. Now, I may push it too far at some point. But that might be the key to driving the RE7B. And I know I can take those turns flat out in the Entity XF, so it better keep up to that. Well, that disappeared for a moment. That's just visually disturbing. I mean, you know. Okay, let's take the pipes as loose as we can here. Power on up. Power. Bazing. Balance it. Balance it. Kabanga bango. And they can bump me if they want. It's okay. They can't touch me. They can't see me. I'm just a ghost. I love ghost racing. Launch up. You can get kind of optimal lines there. Again, I'm trying to take as many of these turns as flat out as I can to try to maximize the downforce. It's going to bite me at some point, I know, but we're trying to relearn the RE7B with that knowledge, and boy, this is always tough. Balance. Balance. Happy. Balance. Ga-bang. Okay, we're down. I'm almost positive I could take all of these turns flat out, which means I've pretty much taken the entire race. Hammer down. Balance. Flatten it. Do not come down on your ass. No. Let's just balance this. Balance. Fourth place. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. And there was nothing there that I felt like, yeah, I screwed that up. Which, that's a good way to start the day here. There's no question about it. Lucky Jammies? Could it be the Lucky Jammies? My Lucky Jammies. I love my new Lucky Jammies. Ooh, ow! He doesn't have Lucky Jammies. Woo, wee, woo. Woo, wee. Ooh, ouch. No Lucky Jammies for you. he deliberately? He looks like he is he just pushing that hard, or is he just? I feel like there's some internet issues here. What's a big rhino doing? Big rhino's probably just sitting somewhere saying, the heck with this. Come on, big rhino. Oh, I finished fourth. We'll never know what happened to big rhino. 241, 859. Too shabby. Not too shabby. $4,000. Ah, the guy prepared for winter. Very good. Need an RE7B. I'm curious as to how the let's see. Two RE7Bs, the Tyrus, me and an RE7B, another RE7B. So the RE7Bs are definitely in the top of the rankings. Which does kind of show, you know, this guy might have had particular skill. Very interesting. Big Rhino is in a Sultan RS. That's a tough car to race. It looks really good, and it's pretty quick, but it's not a top three, top five kind of car. T20s are always going to be up there somewhere. And Entity XF, very nice. Very nice. Let's see, Afterburner, Turbine. Man, I'm all over the place on this. Plummet, I gotta pick Plummet. I'm picking Plummet. I don't know what we're going to get. It's like it didn't get a lot of votes. I don't know, does it move me to a Plummet game? Or do we all get to the... This might be an interesting thing here. Do we all go to the popular race? Not racing, Ellie. I didn't win the vote, so therefore... Now we're going to be rocking... Let's see. Customs are off. Ooh. Now what do you pick? Do you pick something for style? Nostalgia? Or speed? No, they put them back on. Okay, customs are on. That makes it really, really easy. Three lap, please. I'll go with three lap. That's fine. Three laps. Destroy last place each lap. Oh, that's bad. It's still a non-contact. Custom vehicles are locked on. All right, so we're going to rock with our entity, which will help because I've got my off-road tires going in this, especially with the tubes. It seems like that helps. We're going to confirm, continue, ready to play, and let's see. Do I have enough weirdness? It's hard to say because a lot of these guys are wearing the custom suits they give you in the stunt races. So there could be more weirdness out there. Let's do a little speed spin. Okay, oh, we might have... I don't know. Let's see, who's this? Philatoffers. Philatoffers might have me here. That's pretty wild. That's a gone clubbing look if I ever saw one. A hipster gone clubbing look. Hipsters gone clubbing. As we rev up the LOG. This is my own catch the speed boost kind of method. Okay, we're not last. That's good. This is one where, okay, because they're destroying last place every lap, you don't want to do anything tricksy on the jump, which it tends to make you want to do that, but I'm just going to balance it out every jump, as opposed to doing the backflip for more points. I'm coming down in front of a wall. I'm trying to remember it's a non-contact, so therefore ignore the cars completely. Got through there relatively clean. Focusing. Is that a little grindy? I don't know if I can pick up on the mic or not. If you hear my phone updating, that's unfortunate. I didn't think it was that close. You ever wonder about how powerful your cell phone is? Is that You can hear stuff like that. I'm in first. This is going to be tricky, so I don't know how long I'm going to stay in first. But we are flat out here. Concentrating, okay. I'm backing off a little bit so we don't go crazy here. That may allow someone to catch me, but I'd rather not just go flying off the edge of the map. And I don't know if catch-up is on or not. He was almost driving like he didn't know it was a non-contact race. Like, I could just take my line. Not have to worry about someone nudging me in the buns. I mean, that's just great. Line this up. Center shot. Turbo, turbo, turbo. And it's a three-lap race. You know, it's like, oh, hey, great, a three-lap race. That's great if I have to catch up. Not so great if you're in first. I don't know if I just blew somebody up. I don't know when, if it's when the last... I think he has until second-to-last place crosses the line. And then he goes, boof. You should see it. It should come up. We're flat. We're down. The elegy is rocking. We are rocking these turns. Cut that a little closer than I would have liked. The tendency here is to try to drive a little more conservative. I'm trying not to do that. I want to try and maintain the lead. I'm going to build the lead. I want these guys to think I'm cheating because I'm going so fast. And really, I'm just in a free elegy that's had all the mods put in. First was blinking, so somebody's coming up on me. Here that, the game gets confused. Sometimes if someone's next to you on the track, going in the other direction. Right, they're crossing you. Does that little kick on jumps? I think that's my keyboard, I'm not sure. I mean, the A button is completely squashed flat on my keyboard, so I don't know. This keyboard has seen a lot of hours. First, coming down, bam. Flat out again. Working that elegy. Lap 3 of 3, kicking it down. First for the whole lap bonus, nice. Oh, there's somebody right on me because someone just hit a new personal best and that wasn't that long. That wasn't that long ago, folks, so I don't know if we're going to be first for the whole race here. We got them. They're coming up. So I better get this party started. Just takes one mental glitch, one errant tap on the keyboard. Someone's on me. I can hear him. I can hear the hum of the motors. Now the LG has classic grip, not downforce induced grip, so lifting doesn't hurt me in the turns. A little bit. It just hurts me as far as speed's concerned. Timing, aim. Jump properly. Whoa! Look at this! I'm past. Look at that. Yeah, another elegy, so we're going to be skill on skill here. Almost overcooked it there. He pushed me a little too hard. Oh man, it's a last minute pass for the win if I don't pull this up. Get down. Oh, I can't believe I went second place after all of that. How did he catch me? Well, there you have it, folks. By a couple of tenths. I don't think he got me by a whole second. Good Good race, though. I'll take second out of all of that. Now, if catch-up was on, well, then, you know. Well, if last to complete the lap will explode, let's see how hard this guy's trying not to explode. As much as I like watching the Drift Tampa. An ocelot, wow. Oh, wait a minute, that's not the boost light. Oh, that's what we're watching, okay. Come on, you gotta catch up. Do we have 8 cars in this room? Alright, that's gonna hurt you there, then. Well, just driving an ocelot's gonna hurt you. They're not the quickest. They look nice. Will he blow up in midair? Maybe he's not last. I would have thought that would have been an order of first to last kind of things there, wouldn't it? Yeah. You finish second. Maybe he just finishes. He doesn't blow you up on the last lap. Hey, $12,000, though. Not too shabby. Someone else prepared for winter. That might be. That's the thing for this race. If you look prepared for winter. Look at that. Yeah, 4 seconds. I didn't think it was that big a. Well, that's best lap. Total. Ooh. Just about a second. Just a sec. Clipped me by a second on the last run. The Jester DNF'd. He quit. Looks like. Alright. Big Rhino in the big Tampa. Alright. Turbine's an option. Plummet? I like Plummet. I'll do over and under. Don't get me wrong. I will break out the Shotaro if they let me. See it? There it is, a Shotaro. And actually, that's pretty close to the way I painted mine. Because it's a yellow and black with a yellow pearlescent, which tends to give it that kind of root beer brown kind of look to it in certain light. Well, I did that because of my standard Steelers livery there, but... Okay. Let's see here now. We've got customs are on, catch-up is on, and slipstream is on. So that's probably the catch-up is what cost me. The catch-up will tend to give second place the last-minute pass for the win. I mean, that's just... Because it cuts your top speed if you're first. But, I mean, still, you gotta try to be first. What the heck? We're losing some. That's okay. We're doing Plummet. We're doing the one I wanted to do. Point-to-point super... I don't see anything that says they'll let you change it to non-contact. Let's hope the host has decided to go non-contact once again. There's so much less aggravation. You know? Aggravation, that's the key thing here. So much aggravation. Yeah, I'm tempted, but I mean the RE7B, it has proven itself. Ready to play. And I'm in jammies, and everyone else is in racing gear. Though we got the winter guy. I'm still counting on you, Flivitov. I'll have to look and see how she did there. I always wonder, you know, when you got girls in game, are they really girls? Which, same good question here, you know. Maybe girls don't want to be bothered with all the guys hitting on them, so they just go as a guy here, and then that's... Or this guy's like an 80s heavy metal dude. It's a whole eye makeup thing. Well, there's no laps to a Plummet. I'm in, for some reason, last place. And it's a contact race. Great. That's what you get. You get people banging into each other, and then you just gotta... Nope. I've done that. I try to race people as clean as I can. Let's keep it moving. Slipstreaming away. How'd that work out for you? You're in, you're in an X80 Proto, don't ram into people. They're light. They're really, really, really light. And on plummet, knowing what I now know about the RE7B, I'm not going to lift unless it's a 90 degree turn. We got to get in the slipstream here. Oh, he did not survive that. No, he did. Now he's ramming into me. RE7B versus RE7B. Get in the slipstream with the... Whoa, hey. Do I have enough speed to make it? No, you jerk. Jerk rammed me right off the road at the last minute before the jump. Well, you know, we've had those couple of non-contact races where people obviously were kind of stuck with the fact that they suck. So now they can just ram people, and I've got a challenge. I recovered from the hit pretty well, but I mean, you can't, you know, if you lose all your speed, you can't make the jumps. Do I make it? Whoa, almost. Like that, I'll give you. That's my own fault, but I'm so far back, no one's there to see it anyway. Almost. We'll just see how fast we can go. My favorite track, and someone has to ruin it for me, you know? Now, we'll still get to practice the turns. Let's see if we can take everything flat out. That's gonna be tricky up here. I'm gonna try and set myself for the inside line. Turn early, turn often. And no, you can't take everything flat out, even in RE7B. Since I'm kind of stuck with 8th anyway. Someone's so proud of themselves and they know how to do a police turn, you know? If you hit the back end, they'll spin. Oh, well, really? No kidding. You must be like a professional police person. Okay, so you have to make a note. You have to lift sometimes on plummet. Or if the turn is like that tight, you're just going to have to lift a little. I'm going to be fighting the DNF timer. Because some doucherino decides just to wreck me right before a jump. And you'll have this. Tried to give it a sideways slide through there. You finished last! Because someone was rude. You know, in real life racing race, you could have killed somebody, so they generally don't do that, though it does happen, I suppose. And then there's like all kinds of fines, fist fights, and stuff like that. No, it wasn't his fault. And he wasn't even dressed weird, you know? This whole thing is I don't know who got me, actually. Interestingly, that the X80 Protos did well, simply because they probably wrecked out his RD7Bs. Flivitov, you had a rough time, too, with me here. All right, what are we picking next? Afterburner. Afterburner's good. Turbine's good. I don't even know. Oh, I'm out of voting. I don't even know what I want. We're going out of format here. We're going beyond the normal three races simply because I'm in a very racy kind of mood. Let's see here now. As we float in the clouds, awaiting our destination, there's the rumble of thunder as people go about there. Everything went dark. What happened there? Let's see. All right, we're doing Canyon Crossing, a race that I truly dislike. Okay, it is non-contact, thank goodness. For the time being, customs are still on. Destroy last place every 60 seconds. No pressure. No, destroy last place off each lap. Each lap, there you go. Two laps. So one person's getting blown up. Customs are still on, so we'll be rocking the 7B again. Again, I really hate this course. For some reason, I end up in the water almost every time. Even if no one does it to me, I do it to myself. So, customs are on. Still, we're launching. We're in our jammies, racing the 7B. I really should do another. I have one piece of cargo, and if it hasn't been stolen, in my CEO garage, I should do another episode of CEO in Pajamas. Look for that in an upcoming video. Well, I don't know. That might actually be up before you see the. You know what we'll do? If I do that video, I'll schedule it for the same day as this, so you get to see CEO in Pajamas. Captain Cheezarumi or Captain Cheeza? You gotta like Captain Cheeza there, you know. Who doesn't love cheese? Now let's get the RPMs up. You still keep it tapping so that you get the turbo boost timing. Don't know if catch-up is on or off for this as a default. We're turboed. I did lift there a little bit. Tap the butt down a little. Float into the turn. Bang. Here's where it usually gets me. I'm going to take it from this side. Launch my way out there. Okay. This is a tough switchback here. You can go faster than me here. I just don't want to crash. This particular jump, this burns me all the time. I take that jump too fast all the time and then crash. So I don't even care if I get passed here by someone who took that section better, because I know I'm bad at it. Okay, whoa. Took that turn a little iffy. I didn't get bumped. We're in non-contact. With the firm knowledge that I struggle on this track, this is another place. I come out of here wrong all the time. Oh, we're going into the rocks. And that's reset mode. So you see it happens. You come out of there straight, and you think, well, this has got to be how you do it, and then you go right into the rocks. Got to do something a little different there, and it's like, okay, well, this will be somewhat better. Not really, even. Yeah, it's like, well, how are you supposed to come out of there, huh? I've lucked out at it. I've had better ideas. I haven't raced this one in a while, but I mean, there's gotta be a method. I'll have to figure it out for the next lap. I would definitely class Canyon Crossing as a troll track. Especially things like that, where if you drive out straight and keep an absolute straight line on the ramp, come out of the tube and put you right into the rocks, that's a very troll track thing to do. Had a lift there a little bit. It was skating off. The fact that we're not in last kind of surprises me. Maybe we are in last. I don't know. There's a very good chance at some point I may get blown up on this track, because it does fight me. Kabang. Take the turbo. Pull it back in. Zoom. Is someone waiting to blow up? Okay, fifth is now last. I'm gonna try and stay ahead just so I don't have to listen to that awful beeping. Come on, bring it down. Oh dear. That's scary. We'll take it this way. I usually try to go to the right in these turns anyway, but I have wrecked it more than enough times from that angle. I gotta stay fast because I'm near the end. I'm near last. I don't want to dump it in the water. Dump this in the water here. I am going to be in last place. And it's going to be a really short trip. That's just going to be annoying. Alright. RE7 Venus is making itself present. Taking this a little bit this way. Try to avoid the rocks. There we go. So there, maybe that's how you do it. I don't know. We're up in the third. Don't overcook it. Don't overthink it. Don't overdrive it. Go. Hope that little tap of the brake doesn't hurt me. I see, looks like last place is said the heck with it. They just want to blow up. Or they wrecked and they're having some kind of problems. Okay, we're in third. I'm going to take this straight down the middle. Now I'm going to take the turbo. Third place! Not too bad for a track that really, really bites me most of the time. And we didn't blow up. Or we didn't go in the water. Well, we went off the cliff once, but we didn't go in water. Okay, we didn't splash. That's still a big deal. 5 minutes 18, third place, 10 jip points, which no one's really sure what they do. 3,900, not too bad, not too shabby. Yes! I knew you could do it, Flippatob RS. I knew it. I knew just from the pants that that was going to be a look that would win at some point. Good work. So RE7Bs and the tires just seem to be doing well since the update. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. All right, plummets back up. No one's going to want to do that. So we don't end up with the Wave or Vespucci. I'm throwing Turbine out there. Downtown Loop I'll take. Downtown Loop is good for videos. We got a vote, and everyone else quit. Or nobody knows what they want. What's the story? It's... Alright, here, look. Here, 205. I'll change it over. We'll do Downtown Loop. I'll go with you. Everybody free mode out, or are we doing... We doing Downtown Loop? Turbine's interesting because if it's contact, I'm tempted to use the Desert Rig because it's almost as fast as the BF400. But if it's non-contact, BF400, no question. Okay, what have we got? It's a standard race. We're bumping and banging so far. Customs are on. I'm the host! Oh, well. No, it's non-contact then. Someone want three laps? We'll do three laps. Is that guy still here? Or are we going to do two? Customs, I'm leaving him on. Time of day, noon. Confirm those settings. And play it. Let's do this thing. Should I have invited to get more people? Maybe. But, I mean, people here don't care if there's more people. They care that I'm holding them up. Okay, so here I am. I'm the host in Jammies. With Captain Cheeza. Shuz. Refa. Yvonne. Oh no, we've lost. After she won, we've lost her. Darn it. We've lost the power. That might give us a chance here. Chance to win one. Alright, non-contact in the downtown loop. Let's rev it up. Let's rev it up, let's rev it up, let's rev it up! Lap one or two. Gotta line this up just right. I didn't quite, but I did it well enough that I didn't go up into the bushes. Off the cliff. Kaboing, kabing. Whoa! That was close. Okay, balance. I don't like the way this is lined up. Alright, we came down soon enough that we were able to recover. Didn't go into the fencing. These are tough. Man, you're off a little bit. And it kicks you off at a strange angle. Pick that flat out. This one should be no problem, flat out. Line it up dead straight on for the turbo loop-de-loop. It's the turbo Hot Wheels loop-de-loop kind of thing! And this takes a little skill. I wouldn't think. The ball rides this out, you have to kind of hold it a little bit. See, I slipped a little bit on there. I held the wall ride a little too long. So now we're racing a Tyrus. Okay, that's all good. As we can here. Someone's just watching. I don't know if that's an internet thing. All right, we did that well enough. I always get the heebie-jeebies whenever I go through one of those. Oh, I screwed that up a little. We're off. We're covering here. Yeah, I screwed that one up. It went a little unstable on me. And now I'm going off the cliff! No! No! Set. Still in second? How is that possible? I definitely, unless this guy wrecks, God's gonna be catching him or nigh on to nothing, but missed that jump. You're going a little bit unstable, which is easy to do when you're using a keyboard, let me tell you. Not easy to do when you're using a controller, too. One of these days, I'm gonna grab my son's Xbox controller and try that. Whoa! Well, that was cool. Kicking it. You'd think holding it straight would be really easy on the keyboard. You just have to hold forward there and zoom, you know? But, well, let's see if I can do this one a little better. Get the arc on it a little better. See, that's how I should have done it the first place. That would have been better. And now the second is the best I can do. I can't believe I'm doing second. I heard her falling off the universe there. Overall, a good thing. Alright, we don't want to watch you. You're just sitting there. We don't know why. Could be an internet disconnect. Look, he's down. He's got so much downforce. Oh, he's just stunted now. He's hit the heck with him. Stunting out. But he'll still do better than the guy who's just parked. Maybe he wasn't stunting out. Yeah, I don't know. 4 minutes even. There you go. Prepared for winter. Custom Tyrus. There you go. Captain Cheesa. Well, I can lose to Captain Cheesa. He's proven himself a worthy adversary. Now, what will happen next? At some point, I'm starting to max out here, where this is getting to be a little long. So one or two more races only, and they better be ones I really like. I like Zebra Turban. I like Turban more than anything. It's up, not more than anything, but anything that's up. Vinewood Downhill I can do. Someone's got a free mode. Maybe we'll do Vinewood Downhill, then I can use the Shotaro. Captain Cheesa wants it. Especially if I'm still the host. Okay, three of us, motorcycles, traffic on, custom, some on, catch up and slipstream, you know, for everybody here, we'll leave that on. Confirm the settings, let's do an auto invite and see if we can get anybody else. Let's see, we got an L person, doesn't look like anything's happening. Alright, nothing's happening. Let's just play. I tried. Let's go, Captain Cheesa. And let's see if we can beat the owl girl. Alright. If I would know, we don't want that, 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 we don't want that. We definitely don't want that or that. We want that. Continue. Ready to play. I am Captain Jammies on a Shotaro. How do you like that? I'm looking at the bikes that are there. I'm starting to think it's a good thing I put catch up on, just to be fair. And with that little bit of hubris, I will end up last. I forgot to make it a non-contact race. Isn't that interesting? I don't know if that was an option. He's got the technique down. He's doing the whole wheelie thing. It doesn't really matter for the Shotaro. Shotaro is like the RE7B. It gets its advantage from the fact that pretty much every turn is just turn. You don't have to lift or brake or do anything. I'm sure there's some that I'll have to, like up here, maybe I'll have to lift. We'll see. I did a quick brake tap there. Now I get to slipstream and cut it way to the inside.
And here you're going to want to lift because this is really tight.
Hey, oh! Well, that was very saucy of you. Ramming me off the road. That's my own mistake for not making it non-contact. Captain Cheeza. Even so, Captain Cheeza. Your cheesiness was definitely interesting, but we'll see. Can I win despite the machinations of the Cheesemeister? The Cheesinator. Captain Cheezotronic. Who's wearing the winning meme this time around? He's got the winter garb. Can Jammies beat the winter garb? We shall see. Because I am CEO in pajamas, that's right. And I... Oh, almost screwed that up! Only the Shotaro saved me there. Oh, this is tough. And we kicked it the wrong way. We win the pool. Alright, that's... Yeah, I know that Captain Cheese is going to win this one. Oh, I missed it altogether. I thought, well, yeah, I wonder if I could just scoot low here. And I think oh, and Cheese is screwing up too! The two of us are struggling. Well, I didn't think I bumped him. Somehow he entered first. What happened there? He missed the ramp altogether. I don't even know anymore. All right. I'm still on the Shotaro, and if I could see first, usually that means I could catch first. It's truly an unfair thing, and if catch-up's on, that means he's slowed down. There's a good bit of track to go. He's the one I call Captain Cheeza. He's the one that cheeses up all night. What happened to third place? With us messing around with that jump over and over again, third place should be all over us. This should be second and third by all rights. And Cheese is gonna win it. You cheesy cheesy you. Just goes to show, if you don't bring your best game, that was not my best game. Like at any given day, and somebody's spectating from the bushes. What happened? Owl Girl, what happened to you? You poor little owl girl. Or a guy dressed up as an owl girl. Hey, listen, you know, anything you want to be online, that you can be that. Be all that you can be when you play video games online. You finish second out of three. All right. How many races is that? Six? You want to leave this as a double? Or, I don't even know, maybe six or seven? And kudos to you, Captain Cheeza. Rocking it in an old Batty 801, that's nice. Two baddies. The Shotaro. It's a Batty Shotaro sandwich. Alright, what comes up next? Come on, no muscle car stuff. Alright. I'm going to pick Turbin then, and then see who goes along. Oh, something blew up. Standard race, non-contact. Number of laps, 2. Off-road, new. Can we change off-road? That'd be funny. Traffic, blah, 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 blah. Customs on. That's all we can do. Confirm the settings. We'll slap an auto invite up in case somebody, anybody. Is there anybody else in the world? No, it's just us three? It's not, none, there's no even names coming up. There's not even any names coming up. It's like, we're just alone in the world. The rapture has happened, and the only people left are these three people playing GTA. Wouldn't that be bizarre? Confirm that. We're gonna do it. We're biking it up.
Contact or non-contact. There's only three of us. So hopefully... Let's see again. We've got winter duds and... There's Owl Girl without the owl. I'm ready. We can just do this thing. And unless Duel comes up, or Trench 2, as an option on the next one, this is going to be it for me. Final race. Unless a muscle car one comes up. I think we're all on bikes. If someone's doing the wheelie pop thing, they will get past me here, but... There you go, see? It's Captain Cheesa. He's in wheelie pop mode. As we rock our custom BF400s. Unless he's in a sand check, which is possible. Doing the full wheelie thing. See, I don't want to... You can see, you lose a lot of control possibilities once you've got it really lined up perfectly. What happened there? It didn't go up the ramp. Oh, dear. That's third place. Owl Girl, I don't know if you get money if you just DNF it all the time. What are you doing? Because there's no way... This really should be my last race, because I'm really making a lot of mistakes. I'm losing my touch, my eyes must be tired. I'm losing concentration. I'm in it for the second place money. I mean, basically, that's... Alright, we made it through there. No SWAT downs. I mean, that was such a huge gift to give to Captain Cheesa. I doubt he's gonna make a mistake. Oh my goodness, he did! How did that happen? Turbine is not... It's a technically tough track. Yeah, he's really popping wheelies a lot more than I am. He's gliding more. Ooh, I think it clipped him. I think it didn't clip me. But then I had to go way offline there. He's the one that calls Captain Cheesa. He's the one that makes it all night. Captain Cheesa. Right. You get bounced a little bit out of the way here. You're off in the bushes. And it's a tough track. Oh, it snapped around on me. I don't know why. And the Owl Girl just wants to watch. She's a racing voyeur. So it's basically down to me and Cheesa. The Cheesinator. The Cheesatronic. Where'd he go? He should be right on my tail. Especially when I took that toilet. And I'm not wheelie popping these. I'm trying to use the front wheel as much as I can just to keep it under control. Wheelie popping glide in action. Probably the best I've ever taken that line. This custom BF400 rocking it out. There's somebody. Is that Cheesa or the Owl Girl? Cheesa, say the heck with it? Oh dear. I'll get you back in, Cheesa. I'll find a way. I'll get you the brakes that you need. with my own incompetence being distracted by the fact that you were like just driving around saying the heck with it. He's the one they call Captain Cheesa. He's the one Cheesa to him all night. I hear him. It's the return of cheese. I can hear it. Who doesn't love cheese? Everybody loves cheese. Although aged cheeses tend to give me migraines, so I stick with the mozzarella and ricotta and the fresh cheeses. Fresh cheeses. No Parmesan for me. True story. Let's see. We're almost there. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, there he is! It's Captain Cheesa making the comeback. All right, I'm not giving it to you easy, though, Cheesa. We're going to give the viewers the battle they wanted. We pop a wheelie. We come down on the wall. Wheelie all the way. Come on, can we beat Captain Cheesa? Yes! We finally beat the cheese. That doesn't sound good, but not really horrible. There she is, Owl Girl. He must have lost on the turn. That must have been what happened. Owl Girl's just playing with her BF-400. He's got a BF-400. I mean, he didn't finish. He figured Owl Girl's just, let's look at Captain Cheesy. He figured, hey, Owl Girl is, you know, she's gonna be last. So he'll just... He finally fit. Now we're just watching Owl Girl. Ivan Chernikov 911. Ivan Chernikov. Oh, I mean, if it was a name like Ivan Chernikov, probably Owl Girl is a guy. What do you mean there's a logical frame of thought there? Maybe he just prefers to look at girls when he's staring at the screen. I can understand that. Not identifying himself. Or maybe he identifies as a woman. There's nothing wrong with that. You know, It's all, hey, however, get, at least not in the video game world. I mean, you can, whatever works for you there. This is really going horribly wrong. Ivan, I'm not trying to make any kind of commentary here. I'm just, well, actually, that's exactly what I'm doing. I'm doing a commentary, but we're, you go, girl. That's all I'm saying. That's whatever works for you. Yeah, I have Ivan Chernikov 911. That's his deal. I don't know why he's just sitting there. Waiting for the races to end. I don't know. Come on, give me something I love here. Thread, you want to thread the needle? Threading the needle is kind of a good one. Again, a very technical track. It'd be another chance to show off the Shotaro. I know, I said, unless it's muscle cars, I'm done. But, you know, I do love... the Shotaro. We're getting more people. Alright, that's a good sign. Traffic on, customs are on, non-contact, confirm the settings. Wow! We're talking camo t-shirt and pleated pants. Okay, like, we've got a stripe, pinstripe pants. I think this guy may have us all beat for the weirdness look. Esse que modea. I don't know what that means. But let's look around here. We want to change bikes. We want to change bikes. Okay, let's... No, wait. We want this. Continue on that now. With the custom Shotaro. Please say you changed to the custom Shotaro. Because if I'm in the BF-400, I'm going to get annihilated. Will... Owl Girl sit at the or guy. Sit. No, it didn't change bikes. Why? Oh no, I'm gonna get annihilated. I'm going to be Hakachu drag. Yes, I'm going to get annihilated. All right, this is just terrible. Well, here's a real test. How good is the BF400? If you ever wanted to know. If you ever want to know how good could the BF400 be. I think third. You know why I think third? Because I think the Owl Girl is not going to race. If he races, I'm going to get beat by Owl Girl. I missed an exit. It didn't pick up for me, dang it. I'm going to be a 400 anyway. I mean, honestly. Oh, how did that happen? This could have been such a different race. This isn't even going to show you how good the BF400 could be, because I've screwed it up so much already. Oh, jeepers. Oh, I need to take a mulligan on this one. This is just... Whee! Little tail hop there. Oddly enough, it does really well in one of the toughest parts of the track, which is that little technical spot. But don't worry, Owl Girl's gonna save me from last. She may not save me from the DNF timer, but... I cannot believe I made that mistake. Too bad you can't set defaults up someplace. Like, you know, this is my default bike for this, no matter what was previously selected. Not possible. He's gotta lap me already. I know I haven't got the speed to catch him. But if you pop a wheelie on that, you go flying off and glide face into Never Never Land. But the good news is whoever that is, I don't know if that's the Cheezinator or not. Which would be funny, because that would mean SK Mueda is going to be the one that wins. That is what I predicted. Especially due to my inability to choose a proper bike. I did want to do this on the Shotaro. He did it! The weirdest look wins again! That's how this is done. Now the only question here is, will Captain Chizorama get caught up in the tight stuff coming up ahead? It's possible. This is tough stuff. I mean, tough stuff, even for me. Beepity beepity. Can we do it? I took it too wide! I don't know what happened. Did he get it or did I get it? I bounced myself too wide. That's second or third, though. The fact that I could do that well against a baddie in the BF400, I think, does tell you. You know, that this track is really a troll track. Wait a minute, she's moving! She's alive? Yes, there he is. Eseke Modia. Alright, after that disaster, we have to have one more. We never get Zebra or City Air. I gotta go City Air. Zebra's a troll track. I can't screw up the bikes there. It'll come up. Standard, no. Non-contact. Sports, noon, traffic, customs, blah blah. Do it. This must be just Ivan's idea, you know, or we call him Owl Girl. See, how can you not be Owl Girl there? I mean, it's a good look, don't get me wrong. Okay, we're confirming. Let's see if you get that huge lead here. Eskimoid, blah, blah, blah. Not a truly odd look. I mean, the winter, this is going to be the battle. Weirder winter. And she's not doing anything. Unless she actually races this time. Is she going to race? That's the question. And now this might be my last one. I know I'm kind of addicted to racing right now. But yeah, there does come the question at some point of how much hard crash space do you have? At what point the rest of the family wakes up and the day begins as far as things to do. Okay. So far, not a lot of drama. Power through there. It's non-contact, so I can be relaxed. No one's going to suddenly come up and slam me in the rear. See, that would have been dang, and then you're all crossed up, but now... It's gliding it out there for some reason. Couple of elegies duking it out here. The City Air is that's a tough track too. Wow, everyone's got an elegy. Because why wouldn't you? It is, you know, the acknowledged fastest sports car, and it's free. All you have to do is put the upgrades into it. In this game, that's unbelievable. It's the polar opposite to the Shotaro from the RE7B. $2 million cars. These guys must be just taking a slightly better line than me. I'm not sure why I'm falling behind. Let's get it down. You won't want to float this off the cliff. Okay, we'll power on them here. Gotta be the Cheezinator and Eskimoeda. The power of their outfits overpowering my pajamas, that's how they're getting ahead. Honestly, I don't think my lines are all that bad. Then here it is. That was bad. That was a bad line. Will I get enough speed to make this? Captain Cheesinator's in first. Now I'm fighting just to stay ahead of Owl Girl. Is she even still here? I didn't see the car. She's somewhere. There's a dot out there. And that says when I was injured first. Okay, who did you have to say that? Knew what it meant. You fly over the Fib building and whee! See that one screw up and now I'm in third. The downside of non-contact racing is I can't count on those two wrecking each other and then moving into first. That is, you know. But I'd much rather have to come down to a matter of skill, and if I've screwed up a landing on that, if I took the line off a little bit and then wrecked, then, you know, you can. If they don't wreck, then they deserve to win. That's just how it is. Cheesy and Eskimodia there is. They're racing it. I'm trying the actual online recording thing here that goes along with the built-in GTA one. I'd like to actually, I don't know if you can look at it from different perspectives, but I'd like to see what that race is, if you can do that. I haven't fooled around with their editor very much. I normally use Fraps. We're going to give it a shot here. We're double recording. How do you like that? This is a double down. Which, if it's just me driving on the track, you're never going to see that again, because this is going to be pretty boring without my commentary saying, hey, who do you think will win? Do you think it'll be Eskimoida? Or will it be the Cheesinator? The Cheesatronic Cheesatron? Captain Cheez-Its. Da-da-da. Captain Cheez-It has entered first. I did it again! How? How did I went out of there straight? Why? What the? Why? Ah, Cheez-A beat him. For some reason, this is. I have to get a keyboard. It's pulling to the left on jumps. I don't know why. Game away to left. He doesn't even care who wins. I don't know if that means he gets his money. You don't get no money. I DNF'd it. Oh, goodness. An Game away to left. Oh, this is all just going wrong. Captain Cheesa is the winner. That guy doesn't, he doesn't even care about the money. Look at that left. He tried to leave before he lost his bet. That's what it was. We got 1,500 out of that one. All right, now it really comes down to, do we get now? Good game, guys. Gotta go. I'm out. They're not gonna give me muscle cars at this point. I am cooked. Over the bridge, I could almost be talked into, but that's just gonna be a duel with me and the Cheesinator. Yeah, I gotta move on. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night.